Hi there, this is Tanaji. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is a full body strengthening training with one kettlebell. If you don't have a kettlebell, you can use any weights or dumbbells to substitute. Today's format is one of my favorites, HIIT. So each exercise we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. We have two circuits. Each circuit we have six exercises and then we do two rounds. In between these two circuits, we have 30 seconds rest. That's it. All right, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water. Let's start a sweat. Warm you up first. All right, let's do warm you up. Arms circle, loosen up shoulders. And stop, reverse. Straight cross body. Arm reaching over your head for the side. Open your feet wider than your shoulders. Arms straight, cross body. Try to keep both legs straight if you can. Otherwise, slightly bend your knee. All right. Following squat and tippy toes. Keep your feet open, shoulder width. Chest up, squat down, come up, tippy toe. Good. High kick. Arms leg straight, kick high. Jumping jacks. Short warm up. Let's start our workout. Alright, the first one. Kettlebell swing. If you don't have a kettlebell, use a dumbbell, swing it. Keep your feet open, shoulder width. Hands, arms. Just drive your kettlebell. Keep back straight. Use momentum, snap it. Good. out.
Thank you.
wider than your shoulders, so point it up. Squat down, chest up.
Thank you.
heavier deadlift. Congratulations, well done. All right, let's do some cool down. One arm straight, cross body. All right, bend the other elbow, bring your straight arm towards your chest. All right, reach up, bend the elbow, pull down your tricep. Thank you. the other knee, have a seat, chest up. Sink down more if you can. If you don't have a balance, close to a wall or by a chair, so you have something to hold on. And release. Switch up. Thumbs up, like and share, consider subscribe, leave your comments below, and refer to your friends. See you next time. Ciao.